The world was left shocked when the news broke out of Halman's untimely death, and he was tragically found with fatal stab wounds in Rotterdam just after the conclusion of the 2011 MLB season. The incident took a more chilling turn when his brother was arrested in connection to the stabbing, adding a somber layer to an already tragic story. And in a shocking twist that nobody saw coming, his brother was later acquitted on the grounds of temporary insanity.